come on.
My oldest son, Spank, he's very athletic. He's not caught up in the things that I was caught up in when I was young with the gangs, the drugs, the just the negativity. It's like a lot of that stuff is distant to him, and he has no idea what it is. And, you know, he's focused on football, school, and, you know, a few girls that he be trying to get at.
Hi.
What up?
I'm Shantae.
Spank.
Are y'all going to the party?
Spank has had girlfriends in the past that have come by the house. When I was his age, I couldn't have nobody in my house. My mama was mean. The way my mother raised me and my brothers, you know, I take a little bit of it and try to use it on my kids, but at the same time, it's a different time. You gotta write a different rule book for the era that you're in. I don't believe in staying with the script.
What have you done to my son? What? What did you do?
Tonight, another terror plot revealed, and a senior F carrying backpacks filled with explosives. From our chief investigative correspondent, Brian.
Diane, federal law enforcement officials tell ABC News the plot was well underway.
Explosives and certain of the tubes that connect.
They used 15 to 20 suicide bombers on one commuter train, as close to simple as the PATH commuter trains that run in tunnels under the Hudson River into New York City.
This is a plot.
To be beautiful. Could you see anything differently?
I don't know where to turn.
Leonard, the car.
Lingerie and Intimate Accessories by Malinda Williams.